based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing. It's party time. All that being said, these Miami fans have left South Beach and are sending the Richter scale north with every cheer, every stomp and scream.
Man, you can hear that. It's awful.
No kidding. How much more can he take?
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
I have never, in all my years in this business, seen a crowd react to a figure like they do Daniel Bryan. I mean, thunderous chants of yes, yes, yes. And now we have an entire movement on our hands here. It's called the Yes Movement, and it's unbelievable.
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Attacking the leg.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
King, you talked before about Daniel Bryan's amazing response from crowds all over the world. And well, I'm not as old as you, but I'm going to say the same thing. In all my years in this great business, calling action here in WWE since the late 1990s, I've never seen anything like the response Daniel Bryan receives from fans. There's nothing like it. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Delivering the damage to the chest now. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
It's really amazing just the unrelenting crowd support Daniel Bryan enjoys wherever he goes. I know I haven't always been complimentary of him, but that was then and this is now. The yes chants in every arena we go to are deafening. Chants break out for him just at the mere mention of his name. We are, without a shadow of a doubt, in the midst of a movement. The Yes Movement.
Well, you got that right. Daniel Bryan's fan support is truly a phenomenon. People want to see Daniel at the very top of WWE. And this Yes Movement is going to be around for a long, long time, I believe. I just don't know where it's going to go next. I don't think anyone can predict that.
The damage has been done. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
No!
To take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
What an inspirational success story Daniel Bryan has been, coming up the hard way over 10 years on the indie circuits and wrestling overseas before finally breaking through and becoming a true WWE superstar.
Well, Daniel might have taken the long road to get here, Michael, but when he did, he arrived in style. And the titles have been coming ever since that first heavyweight championship back in 2011.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan.
He's begging for it.
Daniel Bryan here.
Nice take down to Daniel.
And he's in a tough predicament.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. Displaying a wide range of offense here.
The offense of Daniel Bryan is working well right now.
You see it all in WWE, biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out.
He saw that one coming.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
I don't know. He can afford to take on some punishment. He still seems to be in very much control of this one. Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
Setting it up.
Daniel Bryan here.
Nice takedown of Daniel. He's got it locked in. This could do it. He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count. He gets out of trouble there. Breathtaking acrobatics on display here. His shoulders are down. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. He's it.
Will it be?
One, two.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two, three.
Daniel Bryan got it done.
Here's your winner, Daniel Bryan.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.